In Pacific Grove, city leaders are reviewing the effectiveness of their fire protection services at a council meeting tonight. They're trying to find out if PG's contract with the city of Monterey is the best option still for residents. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has more. She's live on the peninsula.
Dan, council members commissioned a consulting group to analyze alternative options, and it turns out there are a few items up for discussion.
Fast medical response is important, particularly in a community like ours, where we have more senior citizens than maybe some other communities do.
And in order to provide due diligence to the citizens of Pacific Grove, city leaders determined an in-depth study comparing and contrasting alternative options for fire protective services was necessary.
We just had a recent incident of about a week and a half ago where there were three simultaneous calls within 10 minutes in Pacific Grove, and every one of them was responded to within the response time of 5 minutes or less.
The Monterey Fire Department shares services with the city of Pacific Grove and Carmel. The cities utilize 5 fire stations at a total budget allocation of roughly $12.8 million. A more cost-effective option is having a standalone fire department in PG, but consultants determined the department would have significantly fewer capabilities, and forming a regional fire department through the Joint Powers Authority might cost the city even more money.
That it doesn't actually compare apples with apples. That, for example, if you look at the proposal under CAL FIRE, it doesn't include inspection services. That would be an added cost. The standalone department may or may not include volunteers.
Still, the study showed there is room for improvement should Pacific Grove decide to continue sharing services with Monterey. Compensation costs are the largest concern.
And we have to make sure we understand the service levels that we would receive, what's appropriate for our town.
Now, no permanent decision will be made one way or another during tonight's city council meeting. Rather, there's more brainstorming in store for council members. They should have a final decision in the coming months. Dan?
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, Jacqueline. City is currently paying about $2 million for fire services from the city of Monterey. The existing 5-year contract was recently renewed, but there is an out clause if the city decides to go another route.